Don't ever work at Papa John's. Ever. Just saying. Just don't work at Papa John's. Ever. Fucking hate it there. Fucking everything. Motherfucker. Oh my god. What the hell? I hate everything and I hate everyone there. I'm just saying. It's like, it's not fucking fair. How I go there to do my fucking job, get paid, and leave, while everybody else just fucking messes around, fucking makes fun of everybody, picks on them and shit, because it's funny, and then they all get in my fucking way. I'm just trying to do my fucking job, and everybody just like, they can't fucking do it anymore. Like, I just walked out that door. Like, I can't do it. I just can't fucking work there. So, fuck Papa John's. Fuck the assholes there. Fuck everybody. Fuck everything. I don't fucking care. I'm done. I just can't take it anymore. I quit. I'm done. I'm out of there. As soon as I get a new job, I'm burning the fucking uniform. I don't fucking care anymore. I'm not gonna burn the pants, obviously, because I need the pants for other work, but seriously. I'm burning the fucking shirt in the fucking hand. I don't fucking care. Honestly. Like, they don't deserve to get it back. They don't. They don't deserve to have me work there. I'm too good for them. I'm the only one that actually tries to do my job and do it right. Unlike everybody else there. They all just don't fucking care. Like, I just can't deal with all that bullshit anymore. I've been working there for over 2.5 years. Man. I don't know if it's actually 2.5 years, but over 2 years, fucking, I've been working at Papa John's, 3 different stores, and all 3 stores I've fucking had problems with fucking co-workers. I just can't do it anymore. I mean, fuck Papa John's, fuck my life. They should just be glad I don't cut myself with a fucking knife. Never do that. I'm never gonna do that. Nobody should ever fucking do that. You know what you should do though? Just talk to your coworkers that are pissing you off. Get everything off your chest. Cause I went back there and talked to them. Talked to him. I fucking did that. I fucking got everything off my chest. Even though he wasn't listening to a word I said. And he kept trying to fucking interrupt me when I was just fucking trying to get everything off my fucking chest. He thinks we're good. He thinks that fucking that I forgive him, but I don't. I told him if he sees me at work, not to talk to me and just let me do my fucking job and not get in my fucking way. But that's only if I actually go back there. But I'm not going to. Fuck Papa John's, fuck my life, fuck everything. Like I said, they just be glad I don't cut myself with a fucking knife. Hell, fucking, I hope I get hit by a car. That's how messed up this shit is. Every time fucking I'm walking, there's always a car that almost hits me. And I'm like, oh my god, you know what? Just fucking hit me. You know what? How about I jump in front of you to make it easier on you? Okay? How about that? Because that's what happens when I'm pissed off. I don't think straight, and I think maybe I should just end it all, but, like, not end it all, like, my life. I mean, like, I'm not going to actually get hit to where I die. Just get hit to where I don't have to work, where I don't have to leave my bedroom, where I don't have to leave my house. I try to fit in everywhere. Trying to make friends. Nothing ever works. It's because I'm just a loner. I don't know. I try. Trying, I just don't belong anywhere. No matter what I do, I don't fucking belong. I really try. I try to branch out. Fucking. No matter what I do, they can't, like. Even them, I could be out there having fun with them and shit, but instead, I'm in here making this depressing video about all the shit that's going on. Talking like this instead of in my normal voice because I'm just too pissed off and too upset to care anymore. Just a reminder, I'm not ending my life. Don't worry about that. I'm ending my work life, Papa John's life. That's the life I'm ending, not my actual fucking life. Not gonna kill myself or anything. Just remember that I'm not gonna be doing that. I just don't wanna work there anymore. Like, fuck it. Working there in the first place was a very big mistake. I was warned never to work there. Because my parents work at Papa John's and they know how shitty it is. And they told me, they warned me never to fucking work there. To get a better job, to go to school. To get a job I actually want to do. Like YouTube shit. But I can't even do that because nobody watches my shit. Nobody fucking cares. So I don't even know why I'm making this fucking video. I'm going to upload it. It's gonna be on there for a while. Nobody's gonna fucking watch it. They're gonna watch probably a few seconds of it and be like, oh, this guy sucks. I know what? No, fuck that. I had 62 subscribers for about a month now. And then recently someone unsubscribed. I don't know why. I've tried everything. I've done fucking all sorts of different videos, fucking recording other videos that aren't mine and uploading them to like react to them and shit, then get copyrighted 3 weeks after I uploaded it for some reason. I'm talking about the Smosh music videos, things that I fucking reacted to. But fucking, you know, tried everything, honestly, fucking doing shit, tried cooking show, I can't cook, but I do it anyway, I tried fucking, if I fucking had an actual camera and a computer and all this shit, then maybe people would actually fucking watch me, but you know what, I tried doing live streams, Minecraft City, working with a piece of shit phone. I've tried, everything I can think of. And I can't really think of everything that I tried right now. Honestly. I'm just getting everything off my chest. How fucking I've tried making music. Fucking depressing music. I've branched out to everybody. Like, I've told them everything about me. Basically, hell, I even said my name in a video that nobody fucking watched. So, you know what, if you want to know my real name, go through all my videos till you find it. I don't fucking care. I'm not gonna say it anymore. Just tried recording these people at my house playing beer pong. Well, I watched, because I'm not old enough, obviously. So it was live streaming, yeah, it was gonna be a good video. Fucking, until somebody got pissed off because she said that I didn't say that I was gonna stream it, that I was gonna record it. Even though I said multiple times that when they do the beer pong, I wanna record it for YouTube. And they said it was okay. So then I go do that and then she gets all upset and fucking pissed off, so I fucking deleted it and then I get pissed off because I'm just trying to make my career, I'm just trying to be more productive doing what I love, which is making videos. Which there's no point in even fucking doing anymore, because, you know, nobody fucking cares. Just whatever. Can't talk to anybody. Can't even get a fucking girlfriend. Can't get a decent job because I can't talk to anybody, so I can't go to interviews or anything. Got lucky with Papa John's. And they started screwing me over. Even though I'm just there to fucking help them. And fucking work. And then, I don't know. Oh, well, maybe I should record myself kicking somebody's ass. Maybe that'll get some views. Yeah, right. Well, I've even did a Papa John's diss track. Because I figured somebody would actually want to see that. People would actually want to see that. I figured it'd get a lot of views. But no, it didn't. Fucking, I thought I was going to be in a commercial today. Because people were going to make a commercial at Papa John's, and I was really excited because that would jumpstart my career. I would be on TV, but no, it was at a different fucking Papa John's, and I had to work today. And so I couldn't go to that Papa John's. I couldn't be in the fucking commercial. I couldn't do anything. I don't want to do everything I tried to do. I can't fucking do, and it's really fucking annoying, and I'm just sick of it. I'm tired. I just can't deal with it, all this bullshit anymore. I just can't. Hell, I've even recorded myself staring at the fucking camera for a while. Nobody fucking watches that. I even live streamed myself eating an entire fucking lasagna meant for 5 people. All by myself. That was a huge mistake. Did anyone watch that? No. So I don't fucking know anymore. I just tried everything. I'd say to let me know what you want to see, like I've done in previous videos, but it's already almost 13 minutes in. So there's no point in me saying it because nobody's gonna fucking watch the whole thing. So, there's just no fucking point. Now, as soon as I figured out I can write songs, I've tried to do what other people do on YouTube. I try to make my channel a music channel, but you know what? Fuck my life. Fuck everything. I can't work at Papa John's anymore. I wanna make my career on YouTube, making videos and shit. Hell, I should even go to school, but I can't go to school because of the fucking FAFSA thing. Some people might know what the fuck that is, but the fucking certain thing can't do because my parents don't know it. Like, fucking, I have to start the whole thing all over again, and I'm just debating on whether or not I should do that. I have no internet. So it ended for some reason. Jesus Christ. The video fucking ended just now. I don't know why. It's like it doesn't want me to make a long ass fucking video for some reason. I don't know, but it was getting really fucking long anyway. But you know, I'm just gonna use that editing app I use, fucking put this video onto the other video. So, you know, like, oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm rambling about all this shit. Hell, my intention for making this fucking long video was to just do like another freestyle about what's been going on at Papa John's, but I can't even do that because I just fucking going on and 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 on about all this shit. All this shit that I try to do, but I can't fucking do because nobody watches it. You see what I mean? I could easily do a freestyle video like I've been doing, but I can't do it because I'm too busy up being upset and fucking talking about work and everything that's been happening, and it's so fucking annoying and I can't do it anymore. I just can't. I quit. I fucking quit Papa John's. I didn't actually say that I quit, but I quit. I quit. I quit. I just can't. I can't. I have to go tomorrow. Hopefully my main boss will be there tomorrow. Then I could say, look, I've been dealing with a lot of shit lately, and everything that's been going on yesterday, as in today, is the last fucking straw. I can't do it anymore, I just fucking can't do it. You know, I can't do it anymore, I honestly just can't fucking do it anymore. Fuck, like, seriously, I'm sorry, but I can't work there. Never again will I work at Papa John's, man. Seriously, goddamn, I can't believe I'm actually gonna go through with this. By the end of the day, when I wake up tomorrow, I won't go through with it because, no, that's just who I am. I don't go through with things that I say I'm gonna go through with things because I don't fucking go through with things because I can't. I can't fucking talk to people like I've been saying, so why the fuck would you think that I can go through with things? I'm talking to myself, by the way, like, I can't go through with it. I'm gonna go through with it, but I can't go through with it. See the conundrum there? If that's even a conundrum, I don't fucking know, but I don't fucking care. Like, I'm done. I can't work there anymore. Never again will I work at Papa John's. I just can't. Honestly. What the fuck is wrong with me? I can't fucking work there anymore. So why the fuck did I keep the uniform? Like, honestly. Like, seriously. I have to put in a 2 weeks notice, but yes, you see the thing about that is, I can't work there for another fucking minute. Another fucking second. I can't work there for another fucking millisecond. I can't work there ever again. So I'm not gonna put in the 2 weeks notice. I'm just gonna go. Oh, shut the fuck. I'm just gonna go and say, hey, I quit. Gonna explain what's been happening. Gonna say, I'm sorry. I can't do this anymore. I have to go work somewhere else. It's gonna take me a while. And I don't have a lot of money. Don't have a lot of cash. But fucking, I have to figure something out. And they need to shut the fuck up. But seriously, this is so fucking annoying. This is what I have to deal with now. Every single fucking day they wake me up, I don't get much sleep anymore. I used to get so much sleep, I was tired because of it, but now I'm tired because I don't get that much sleep at all because they're always yelling and screaming around 5:30 in the morning, and it's really fucking annoying. You see what I mean? About the fucking freestyle shit? That's what I mean, because I can do all of it. But, you know, we should probably just end it. Like, can't do this shit anymore. All the stress made my hair fall out. I'm just kidding. I shaved it off. I tried to do something cool with it. But everything I try to do for anything at all doesn't ever fucking work out the way I want it to. So, you know, fuck it. I had to shave the whole thing off. But don't worry, you don't grow back. I just can't do this shit anymore. I can't work for Papa John's, no matter what anybody fucking says. They say you have to work here until you get another job. I say I can't get another job if I already have a job. That's just that's just the way I roll. I can't fucking get another job if I have another job, because if I have a job, then I don't feel like going and trying to get another job because I already have a job, so there's no point. But if I quit, then I can actually go look for another job because I won't have a job. So there will be a reason to go looking for a job, you see what I mean? That's just what I'm saying. That's just how it goes up here. And everything is so annoying. Everything is just so fucking annoying. No matter what I do, no matter how hard I try, I can't seem to get anything fucking right, no matter what I do. Seriously, dude. I just can't do this anymore. I can't work for Papa John's. I just can't. I just can't. I honestly can't fucking work for that company for another fucking second. I wasn't even looking at the camera. I was looking at myself in the fucking screen. But now I'm looking at the camera. I can't work there ever again. I'm just fucking saying. Fuck Papa John's. Just fuck Papa John's. Okay? I'm done. This is gonna go up on the internet. Which means I have to go fucking through with it. Obviously. Oh, I know. Nobody can watch this shit. See, that's all the shit I have to deal with. Should I go through with this? Should I not go through with it? I don't know. Please. Just fucking let me know what I should do to make you guys watch my videos so I don't have to worry about the Johns anymore and I can do what I actually want to fucking do, which is YouTube. Please. And thank you. This is a really long fucking video and I'm sorry. Hope you guys actually watch through the whole thing, which I know you're not going to, so there's no fucking point in saying that, but if you do, if one of you somehow watches through the whole thing, then thank you. And I'm sorry, I'm rambling. But I'll see you guys in the next video.